Hey guys, I'm Anushka. The song I'm singing is called Ishwar Allah. It's a song that's from a movie called Earth, which is based on the India-Pakistan partition that happened in 1947. But I think it's still very relevant in today's time because the song is basically asking God why there's so much hate in the world right now, why there's so much, why is everybody fighting? And at that point, it was very like, you could see it was very explicit. People were like, you know, there were riots, people were killing each other and all. It was really bad. But I think now it's still like, it's still relevant because, you know, we see hate crimes happening all the time. We see mass shootings happening all the time. And I think it's really time we kind of, you know, take a step back and look around us and try to like do something about this. So this song is called Ishwar Allah because Ishwar is God for like what Hindus call God and Allah is what Muslims call God. So it's kind of like, it's one person. This like he's one guy, she's one person. So it's just kind of like questioning. There's no resolution in the song, but I think it still applies to today's world. So I'll just go for it now. ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरे जहां में नफरत क्यों है जंग है क्यों तेरा दिल तो इतना बड़ा है इंसान का दिल तंग है क्यों कदम कदम पर सरहद क्यों है सारी जमीन जो तेरी है सूरज के रंग है क्यों ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरे जहां में नफरत क्यों है जंग है क्यों तेरा दिल तो इतना दिल तंग है क्यों गूंज रही है कितनी चीखे प्यार की बातें कौन सुने But Indian food?
Rightfully so.
Yes.